Hello and welcome back to Septerra Core, Legacy of the Creator. When we last left off, well, Grubb's getting close to the end of his section. God, I hope it ends soon. Not that I'm particularly looking forward to Lobo and his party, but at least they move faster. I suppose Grubb about on par with everyone else. Good. Darn it, runner! You know what? I don't mind the slow spells as much as I mind the cloak spells, so keep it up. Yeah. That's the last thing I kinda wanna see. Dear God, why is everyone missing? And of course everyone cloaks, because why wouldn't they? Might as well. How about it? Would you hit someone for once? Thank you. And of course, runner's now missing. He's barriered, not dodging, but whatever. Come on, boys. Can we run? I don't think I've ever got the run mechanic to actually work. Jeez. One second. That was can... More ninjas. It's okay, I'm finally smart enough to remember how to attack a robot. With repair. Just hit him, kill him, please. Why? Why do you keep missing? Why? Yeah, the end of this game is just... And there goes Badu. Might as well bring him back to full. Hey, you know what? Let's use one of those herbs I've never really used. God, we're using way too many items for freaking rank and file baddies. One of you's gone. And one of me is gone. Actually, two. I had to resurrect someone earlier. Well, at least you got hit. And of course, you've cloaked. Why wouldn't you? Goodness gracious me. Miss. Everyone's gonna be missing. Sure. Let's cast resurrection on Grubb. Not sure if he's still cloaked. Okay, finally. Jeez. Opens that, which then opens up the way to Grubb's boss. Doing a quick save there, cuz... Ah! Okay, you... Repair the robot. You guys fight the soldiers. At least you guys can hit soldiers. Good. And after having done one, at least one split, not exactly sure where I am on my time scale, so... This might be going a bit long, but I don't care. I kind of just want to get at least done with this section. So. Go to Grubb's boss, the first
this
shield
is it.
Generator.
Let's kill it and get out of here.
Speed, everybody. Okay, so you, I want you to heat sink or seeker everybody. And that should expose all of those things to allow us to do summon. Against everybody. Okay. Heat sinker. And we do it again. summon everybody, because these things only have 800 hit points each. Okay, huzzah. Got the blue force shield key.
I hope we weren't too late.
Hopefully.
Alright, let's go. Let's find that engine room.
So, now we are with Lobo's party. To which I am going to definitely save. And when we come back, Lobo's half of the picture. Have a good one.